Nobody saw him running from 16th Avenue. They never found a fingerprint or the weapon that was used. But someone killed country music, cut out its heart and soul. They got away with murder down on Music Row. The almighty dollar and the lust for worldwide fame slowly killed tradition, and for that someone should hang. Oh, and they all say not guilty, but the evidence will show that murder was committed down on Music Road. For the steel guitars no longer cry and fiddles barely play, but drums and rock and roll guitars are mixed up in your face. Old Hank wouldn't have a chance on today's radio, since they committed murder down on Music Row. Thought no one would miss it once it was dead and gone. They said no one would buy them old drinking and cheating songs. Well, there ain't no justice in it, and the hard facts are cold. Down on Music Row. For the steel guitars no longer cry, and you can't hear fiddles play. With drums and rock and roll guitars mixed right up in your face, the hag wouldn't have a chance on today's radio, since they committed murder down on Music Row. Why they'd even tell the possum to pack up and go back home, there's been an awful murder down on Music Row.
Yeah.
Let's say now, where we at?